outside.
This would be a great opportunity to show the entire WWE Universe what Almas and Vega already know, that Cien is the future.
Byron, that sequence right there, very similar to what we saw last week. These two men know each other pretty well very quickly.
Oh, listen, there's a reason why Daniel Bryan, hold on.
Oh, man, the drop kick right to the chest, and clearly Almas did his homework. Elbow right to the back of the neck. That seemed to slow down Daniel Bryan, and now Zelina Vega giving instructions to Almas.
Almas looking to resume his prior plans.
Perched up top.
Thinking about the moonsault. Collected himself and he landed it. There's the cover. Hooked to both legs and a kick out.
Extremely close call.
Oh, and that kick connected to Almas.
You know, it's really a shame that The Miz left the building and he can't see Daniel Bryan pay homage like this.
You are killing me. Such a shame. Heartbreaking.
Oh, wait a minute. What's the finish off? Neck into the bottom turnbuckle.
Daniel Bryan might want to get out of there in a hurry.
Almas
is looking for it.
Look out. Double knees.
Daniel Bryan seeing shadows courtesy of El Idolo.
I have Brie Bella. The worry is all over her face. It's now Andrade San Almas trying to zero in on the victory. Setting up for the hammerlock DDT here on Daniel Bryan, trying to block the leg.
Oh, no.
And now Daniel able to counter. Oh, he wanted the back elbow to Almas, and he got felled by Daniel Bryan.
But does Daniel have anything left in the tank to finish the job?
Oh, I think he's tapping into that little extra something, Corey.
With only one arm. But all he needed was the knee.
On the mark.
Hooked to the inside leg. Daniel Bryan has beaten Almas.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
What a slugfest from both superstars, but it cannot be denied. The iron will of Daniel Bryan remains. And he and his wife, Brie, remain laser focused on the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view where The Miz and Maryse await.
Yeah, credit Daniel Bryan for us.
Hey, wait a minute.
That was classless and uncalled for.
A little payback from last week.
And there's more.
And play with the knee. Oh, my gosh.
Of course they like that here in Detroit.
Come on.